passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Integrating new PDA data. Seconds. Thank you. Blueprint acquired. Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Thank you. 30 seconds. Oxygen. The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Vital signs stabilizing. Secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is a warning. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Integrating new PDA data. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Seek fluid intake. oxygen.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Vital signs stabilizing. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.